When I was a kid, my parents were like very like kind of racist and homophobic. My dad would say simple things like, if you're gay, I kill you, everybody, your gay friend, everybody. Whatever.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, he would look at me, everybody gay, you gay, everybody die, right?
And, wait, was he worried about you being gay?
Yeah.